When I was 9 years old, political violence forced my family to flee Colombia. We left behind everything we had and everyone we knew.
Gracias porque tú eres un Dios misericordioso y siempre nos has protegido.
My father was an engineer, but in America, he had to work a minimum wage job.
Amen.
No one in my family spoke English. All of our clothes and our car came from local charities. Without the goodwill of others, we would not have been able to get through those tough times. And that's something I've never forgotten.
Luis Llanos is a mechanical engineering major at Notre Dame and a member of NDSEED, a chapter of Bridges to Prosperity, a nonprofit organization that builds bridges in impoverished areas.
In lots of rural communities, rivers rise and flood and isolate people for weeks at a time. Children can't get to school, and families can't get the medical care they need.
Since 2008, NDSEED has built bridges in Guatemala, Honduras, and Nicaragua. Notre Dame undergraduates fundraise the cost of the entire project, as well as lead the design and 6 to 8 week construction process.
Going down there and having something start up as an idea, as a design, and then being able to work to something so concrete was so satisfying for me.
It's not just 7 students going down to a community to build a bridge for them. They're building a bridge with them.
El puente es una gran cosa. Ahora pues pueden mis hijos cruzar sin temor que el río se me lo vaya a arrastrar.
When people ask me what I am most proud of in my life, I can always take out my phone and show them a picture of the bridge. It taught me that I don't have to wait to graduate to make a real difference in people's lives.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to build bridges.
We are the Fighting Irish.